Yo. Kumakain pala ng tanga to eh.
Check this out.
Afternoon mga kayride. So yes, remember yesterday when I was testing the Insta 360 together with this DJI Osmo Action, diba, bumili ako ng helmet. Alright, so yeah, i-unbox na natin siya ngayon. Ta-da! Woo! So yeah, let's open it up. Okay, and let's see what's inside. Hold on, let's go. Okay naman ito. Sorry guys, I am currently in my room kasi makalat dun sa kabila. Hindi pa ako nakapaglinis kasi parang every week ako may pinupuntahan and on weekdays naman nag-work ako. So, yes. Okay natin. Sobra yung pagkakalagay. Kasi dapat kumuha ang pagbili. Okay. There. So what's inside the box? So we have the bag, the helmet itself, and then we have an extra visor. And then, saan gusto kong part? Yung parang sungay niya. Yung shield niya, yung face shield. Ta-da! Yes, pogi nito. Sana all pogi. Alright, so, yeah, let's check the box natin. Yung natin dito. And then here's the clear visor. Okay, boom, pogi ng visor niyo. Hindi siya like pantay ganun, may curve siyang ganun. Alright, there. Okay, and let's check the other one. Let's check the most exciting part of the helmet, which is this one. So there you go. Wow. Alright. Ganda. I like the lining actually. So yung lock, yeah, it's gonna be the same. Yung easy lock, easy zip. There. I like the lining. This look. The lining niya. Oh, hindi siya cheap. And then look at this one. Although wala siya ng cover dito. Kasi nga, dual sport. Alright, and if we look at what's inside, yeah, it's foam. And then meron siya din siya ng mga pinaglalagyan ng ano. Ano ba yun? Yung radio com. And if you'll notice, ah, oh, meron siya. Sorry about that. Meron pang halang dito and dito. Oh, this is so cool. Alright, ito yung panghalang dito. We have, is this a sticker? Yeah, we do have a sticker. And we have the screws for the sungay, for this one. Okay, and yeah, there. So maganda siya, as in. I'll just take this one off for now. Para makita nyo hats. So there, let's start with the screws. So what's in the box, or what's together with the helmet? We have two fine screws over here. Okay, we have, way, may pa-sticker si Evo. So we have two pieces of stickers. Meron yung maliit and then meron yung malaki. Alright, there. We have the shin visor, or shin cover. It's
siya para hindi naalikabon yung mukha or hindi siya mahangin. Okay, tsaka yung wind noise din kasi minsan dito siya pumapasok. Dito. So dito yan nilalagay. So, assemble na natin siya. First off, since nasa kamay ko na, ito na yung ilalagay ko. Paano ko yung ilalagay? Ooh! Easy. So, ganun lang palang... Uy, parang siyang Lego. Ayan. Oh, okay siya. In fairness si Evo. Okay. And then next will be... Ta-da! Ay, ayaw mo pa nga. Sama ka. So, ayan, ngayon lang ako na-unbox. There. So, may technique to eh. I was thought when I got the helmet that this one over here, this is basically the cover. There. Tapos makikita mo na yung screw-on niya. Also with this one. There. Alright, that's where you lock basically this one. And then, ano mo lang, sakto mo lang na, yun, may parang insert something siya dun sa taas. Tapos nasira. Boom! Yun. And then, syempre, nasa na yung screw? Syempre ito. Screwdriver. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so kunwari, nalagay ko na yung screw kasi I don't have a screwdriver handy. Okay, there. Ganyan siya. So, pag nakalagay siya, ganyan na siya. And then, the thing here is that this one will be reused again once you screw this up. So basically, maglalak siyang ganun. Ano ba? I have the other side. This one. Yon. Yan siya. Yon, di ba? Hindi siya useless. So basically, hindi ka magbabother na baka mawala kasi na-misplace mo. Ganun. There. Alright. Yan. So ganyan na yung tsura niya. Ha. Pogi. Ha. Shout out ulit sa Mcfly Motogears. Okay, hindi to sponsored, guys. I bought it. Out of my own pocket. And then, take it off muna for now. Oh. Nabatalas yun. Should I force it out? Wala naman siyang. Oh. Or should this be taken off like that? Ano ba to? Nalak ba to? Ano ba? Yun. May kalso pala siya sa ilalim. Okay. So there. And then the visor. There. Currently we have the smokes. But I would really prefer using the clear one. Kasi I know it doesn't make sense sometimes, pero meron na siyang ano eh, talalim eh, oh, diba? Saan ka pa nakakita ng ganyan, oh? Yun, so basically you don't need this one, let me take this one off. Ano ba talagang siya? Let me take this, oh! There. Slip pala siya, so slide mo siya, pagka-press mo nito, ito. Tapos silahin mo siyang ganun, mag-slide siya mag-isa. So we got this one off. There. Okay, and we will now be placing in the clear visor. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. There, so this is the clear visor. So ang paglagay o, the clip on siya. So press this one. Mapapress mo to. Ito. Ito, may para siyang button. And then, papasok yun na sa loob. And then, you can place it in na. So, parang yun yung lock niya. Let's try it out. There, may ganda mo na eh. Slip. and lock. There. And then let's try this part. Slip. Lock. There. So there we go. Pipilock ko na ba siya? So I'm gonna be riding with that kasi sabi nila maganda daw yung wind reduction, wind noise reduction nito. Pero I don't know where to place the camera. Oh, may lock siya. May lock siya, nagulat ako. Meron. You know. It has a lock in here, but the question is how can you unlock it? There's something you can press to unlock the thing. When you unlock this, you force it out. Sorry ah, bago lang kasi. Medyo tatanga-tanga pa tayo dito eh. Kumakain pala ng tanga to eh. Okay. Yeah, basically you just force it out here. Pero may kunong may spring loaded to eh. Dapat may press. Spring loaded lang siya. O nga, wala siyang mechanism to pala ganun. Talaga ipo-force out mo siyang ganun. Yeah. Pero may lock siya. Siguro that's one of the reason why they say that the wind reduction on this helmet is quite astonishing. English. Okay. Na pa ba? Let's peel it off. Hirap naman i-peel off nito. Ayaw pala mati eh. Yun. There, da-daan! Dan-dan-dan-dan! Da-dan-dan-dan-dan-dan! There. Okay. Kapit ko na rin yun sa top since ano naman. Gonna be reviewing it later on. Sa palagay camera. Mag-chest mount na lang ako since I will not be able to use my chest bag. Hindi na lang ako mag tawag ito. Lagay na external battery for the maikli lang naman siguro to. So there, kuha lang ng screws, lagay ko lang yung sungay niya, then I'll be back. So I am back. So we are back and we're gonna be placing in this one to this one is we're gonna screw it all the way in. Para matapos na. I'll just take it this one off. So if I'm not mistaken, this is the DX-7. Evo DX-7. Yeah. The model of this helmet, I think this is the only dual sport that came from that they released for from Evo. Okay, mamahal kasi ng dual sport. I was checking some other shops also online. It plays around let's say 6, 7, 8. Tapos yung personada ko is around 7, 9 or 7, 5 if I'm not mistaken. And LS 2 siya. The problem is when I visited a couple of shops and also si Mac. Nung pumunta ako sa Mcfly Motogears, wala sila nun. Just chinek ko yung mga ibang shops, wala rin sila. So, ito talang yung tinadhana sa akin. Nakatipid pa ako. Pogi pa. Evo pa. Diba? Sana yung nagsusuot, pogi rin. Natin para hindi siya malog. Okay na siya. Nakabila naman. Umuulan. May gas. Sabi ko, tetest ko yung wind noise nito. Umuulan naman. There. Oh, matibay yan. Yan. Tibay. Tibay yan, diba? Natila. nabasag. Yeah. Alright. So, don't forget this one. Again, this is, kahit nalis mo na siya, magiging cover pa rin siya at the end of the day dito. Pumali. The other one. There. There. See? Malinis. Let's check the other one. There. There. Okay, there. So, mamaya, maglalagay din ako ng ano, anti-fog. Yun sa dito sa loob. Para hindi siya nag-moist. Tada! Look guys, ah. Okay. So, how does it fit? That's the big question. Because the older helmet that I owned, previously owned this one, the GSX 3000, I think magwa 1 year na to eh. Or 1 year na. Ito. Medyo marami nang pinagdaanan to eh. This is a large size. Kasi yung LS2, sa LS2 ko, nasa large ako. But I think Evo has a bigger, ano, sizes kasi. Okay, I wasn't expecting it to be that maluwang. Alright. So, there. Check na natin. Yo, oh my god, this is awesome. Di bang naka-helmet na lang ako lagi? Parang pogi ko pag naka-helmet ako. Alright, so yeah, watch out for the wind test, wind noise test later on. Kasi umuulan pa eh. Medyo umuulan pa. Antayin kong magkalma-kalma siya ng konti. And then later on, I'm gonna test it out. I'll be placing in my mic inside the helmet, of course, for us to hear the wind noise. And yeah, see you guys later on.